The Jacksonville Sheriff's Office is investigating a robbery at a credit union. This is all happening at the City and Police Federal Credit Union on Dunn Avenue. We're told the suspected robber walked into the business, told an employee he had a gun, and then ran off. We're told the suspect did get away with some cash. This, of course, is still under investigation.